degrees of oil.
Damn.
You okay? Yeah, I just got my forehead. I was able to cover most of my face. Hey, Ripper. What? God. I hate your staircases. They're so narrow.
I'm sorry.
Wait, I just went the wrong way. I don't even know why I was going up the staircases. I wish you could jump over rails. Die button.
Snacks from.
Huh.
So you can heal yourself during the mission.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm full now.
Hold up. About to go to bed, dude. No, that's cool. I was figuring I'd just get in like one mission and get to, you know, get the bat. I gotta wake up at like 6 in the morning.
Damn.
I know. I'm not even looking forward to it, too. But it is what it is. Alright, man. You guys take it easy. You gonna be on tomorrow?
Yeah.
Alright, good shit. Alright. Peace out.
How did you even throw up, Reaper? What were you doing?
Said what, Misty? My bad.
I was talking to Reaper in my chat.
Oh, okay.
He said he was cleaning a puke.
Thank you.
I don't know what I'm gonna be doing. I guess white matches better. Second, why is it here? Oh, there's mine.
Is following the data. You're following the chopper. We believe it's going to be a deal of some description.
That's what I was looking at.
The belief is for troglodytes. We are statistically certain it's en route to a deal to 10 to the power of everything decimal points. That's not a real number, Avon. Clifford, end program. This conspiracy is bigger than any of you could ever conceive. Clifford doesn't know what's going on, and he's making a million trillion calculations a second, and that number is real. 2 million trillion. Real numbers, not metaphorical ones. I like metaphors about eggs and monkeys. Just
hopefully I don't die.
Cover and follow the chopper to its destination, okay? I also know a good metaphor about a bear defecating. The answer is they do. Unless they are polar bears, or teddy bears, or big hairy men. Let's get this done and we can get back to robbing banks, okay?
Vote skip, vote what? What's the vote thing for?
I don't know, but I had to skip the trip.
What, you skipped the trip? Oh, that's what I just said. Wait, is there gonna be a shootout?
Remember, we don't know where this chopper is going. Just keep your cool and follow till it stops.
Well, it wasn't a booty call last night.
Word up, Frankie P in the house. God, whatever.
What is it telling you to do?
Told me to go to this place, I don't know why. Wait for the helicopter to get close.
Yeah, we got two different things you gotta do.
You should be able to see the chopper. Wait for it to get close and then follow it to the meat.
Oh shit, I need to go back to my...
They should almost be on top of you. Okay, follow, follow!
Follow it home.
Where am I getting hit from? Aw, oh, that. Damn it. What the? Why did I died. It, like, it put me out in the middle of a field. And they started running at me and shooting at me. This time I'll be more careful. I killed off quite a few of them. Where am I? I'm in a tree, what the fuck? I only see three more people. Try to be a little bit more cautious. Oh yeah, I probably should eat some.
Thank you.
only two of them left and I died. There are like at least 20 of them. Try to. Let's do this. I need to find better cover. Oh, I think right here should do it. Suicide? How? God. I really have to deal with it. Why am I in the middle of a field again? Oh god. To go into like this construction area to shoot at least 20 people to get a briefcase. Maybe I'll go around to the other side of the building. Maybe that'll be easier. I should have done the sniper rifle than this. Throwing rockets at him. I'm on the roof though, so it does not help. Where the fuck did they go? I feel like on the bottom side of the kneel down. Oh shit, It's not working. No. God. Damn them all. You're pretty far away.
Stay over there, Misty. I got the helicopter. I'm on my way.
Who the fuck are they? Oh, you got the helicopter? Dang.
Yeah, come on. Come over here so I can land and come get you. Right here.
Oh, the green dot, though. It's not finished. Steal the intel. You only got the helicopter.
Oh, you gotta steal the intel?
Yeah.
Damn.
There's so many of them, oh god. Well, at least you're distracting them. Someone that was shooting at the helicopter, so I killed him. Oh no, this is like the fourth Triton. I kept dying. Yeah, it's okay, River. Did he get, like, sick on the ride there or something? Other than the hot oil I put on my face, I'm doing pretty good. I'm just gonna go this way. Oh god, there's a river. Oh. At least we're close.
Yeah.
Oh, you killed him already? He didn't even have a car with him, he was just sitting here. That motherfucker. Oh, there's another one over here. Oh, they're moving. Wait, what? Why are they moving?
I don't know.
Well, if we continue this way, another one's coming after us. Or towards us. Oh no, he turned. We also have a yellow helicopter.
We gotta kill that guy before he does. We gotta do it without dying. Swear to pull out your weapon.
I shoot down the helicopter.
That's a read, but that's your call.
Helicopter guy. I'm a crazy person on a motorcycle. Your motorcycle's slow compared to mine. Mine can go really fast.
This one upgraded. By the way, got blown up.
Someone's going after it already. But I'll try to get to it before they can. Shut up, car. That's the one I was heading to. Oh, I know.
Green squares, you see them? Son of a bitch.
It looks like someone's gonna get to it before we can. Someone's gonna get to it before we can. Turn around. But am I even going the right way? Oh, it looks like... Wait, green squares you said? Oh, now I do. I'll go for the second one. Oh, there's a guy on a flying bike going after it, too.
MMI, we expect the unexpected. I'll look into it.
I had to go do something inside, I guess. So I'll be back. I don't even know. There's a guy in a jet. Oh god. I'm going to put myself on passive. Oh wait, I can't, can I? It's because I'm in your crew or something, it won't let me. So, I'll just sit here on the highway and I'll be right back. Did I die or something?
No, I was messing with you.
Oh. Because I'm like, how did I end up up here?
I pulled you out of the car messing with you, and then I got into it with the cops. And somebody ran you over, you didn't die, and I'm all the way over here because they chased me all the way over here.
Oh, I can see your motorcycle over here. No wonder. I guess so. I'm hungry, so I'm gonna eat this popsicle thing. Is that yours? Trying to be careful not to drop my popsicle while I'm driving. Is that on the other side of that, this place? It is, isn't it? Damn it. Turned. only the factory owner can drive a vehicle. No, I said only a faculty owner can drive a vehicle in.
I sent you. This friend of Avon's has the cars we need. And he won't mind us borrowing them. Now taking out his security team? Well, he's making that sacrifice for the greater good. Technically, his security goons are making the sacrifice, but, anywho, they're bad people, so. These cars are Deluxos, and there's four of them. Gullwing doors, solid steel body panels, iconic 80s American design, perfect for our designs after a few modifications. They're in his locked garage. Deal with the security first, then get a hold of him.
Get my way, truck. Okay, I'm trying to eat this. Put that down.
You piece of shit.
do they go?
Okay, what's next? Just get the cars over to LS Customs. Personally, I'd go for the classic brushed steel, but then I'm lacking somewhat in imagination. You're using these cars to secure data which may well prevent a crisis in democracy or worse. Choosing your favorite colors falls very low on the list of what's important right now. Oh, that is such an engineer thing to say. You care about the user much, do you? First the product, then the user, you ass.
Who's the cop going after? Oh, do we have to get all four of them? Yeah, it looks like we have to. Why do I still have the car?
Best mechanic in LS do for you. Better than new.
This one. that. Maybe that's why you're supposed to have four people on a job. True. I picked a weird color, but they're all free, so I'm like, I'll just pick what I want to pick.
Right.
I actually kind of like it. Yeah, no. I'm trying really hard not to crash it, cause. Yeah, I think we have to get all four of them. At least we have no one trying to kill us while we're driving. Oh, I'm gonna have to stop for a second and plug in my controller. What'd you do? Oh. Oh, you got past me? Yeah, I wanted to plug in my controller just in case it tried shutting my controller down. I didn't think that was a very good idea. Coloring on this. It reminds me of the way I used to have my hair on my player look. Okay, I give up on making it look nice. On a mission right now. How do I exit the faculty? Oh, there. Why? Because it's slow?
Yeah, I like my other bike better.
Yeah, I like...
This bike's really only good for stunts.
Huh. I like my bike, too. I think it's in my other garage. Where'd you go? You're almost there. Oh my God. Hopefully my car won't be in the way. I'm gonna move actually back. Who's trying to kill us?
Hey, you getting on GTA with us now, man? Hey. Yeah. Oh my God. Hey, babe, we're gonna go see Spider-Man soon together. Yeah, Spider-Man Far From Home.
Yeah, buddy.
Well, this time we have people shooting at us. Fuck. Someone is trying to kill me.
Here for the magic touch?
Yeah, if that's what you want to do, you can do that. That's just your mom.
Better than when she came in, that's for sure.
I'm just trying to get a second. You go to TV, you better save that money, boy. You ain't that far off, low-key. These TVs are cheap. Misty, don't come out. Don't come out.
Okay, why? Oh, didn't you kill him?
No, every time I get ready to get the final shot in, that fuck runs away.
Well, what? I do that all the time, if I'm lucky enough. Christopher Robin, Christopher Robin. There, that should work.
How many girls you got, like, at the past?
What?
gotcha.
You joining though?
It has an impulse. It's already at 75.
What, the update?
Yeah.
At Nightglow?
Yes.
What are you doing? Whoever is blending something.
My bad, I was looking at the videos on the distraction shit. My bad, miss, I ain't mad.
No, I was just curious.
Where you at, Jay?
Dude, it has to go to percent. It's already on 10%, 20%.
I swear I hate that radio. Oh god, is it flying cars? We're not doing all four of the cars this time, right? It's not me. I'm driving. I think it's Pete. Oops. Pete, you fell off. I can't. Pete, you fell off my bike. Get back on my bike. Thank you. We're almost there. I'm driving. I am a girl. You colored it that color.
Sending the locations now. You need to get close to these targets to exploit the weakness in their connections. And stay close. We've grabbed all that chassis data out of the sky. And be careful. Don't take out the targets before all the data's on board. Fried data is no good to us.
Is that? Oh, I was shooting. Okay, I'll continue on to B then. I should probably set a marker for it.
The sooner we collect the data, the sooner we collect our pay.
Oh, it moves, God. I can't even set a marker, damn it. Yeah, no, but I can't even set a marker on the road. Following your marker and then turn left, I'll run into B. Or I'm actually gonna run into B right now.
Visual contact restored.
How do we shoot at it? Oh. God damn you stupid cars, get out of my fucking way. I don't know how to blow things up, but I can shoot. I killed someone. I killed the person inside the truck. pushed me out of the way. To continue getting a signal. Come back here. There I go. At least he's at 75%.
It's alright, Misty. Now we don't gotta do all this work with just two of us.
Too. Oh, I'm next to a gang thing. Command Desai. In the area. It was already there. Walked into the area and then they started shooting at me, so. Oh, what the? He had like a machine gun. Who's that? He's shooting me.
Yeah.
Yeah, because I'm like, I'm nowhere near any of the red dots. Who's shooting me? mechanic left my vehicle nearby for me. Oh, it's this way. Instruction. At least it didn't kill me. Sure. Oh, is it that bunker all the way over there?
Yeah.
Yeah, you're gonna have to put a marker on it. Okay, there's our marker. We're about to get hit by someone.
Chris, did he give you a waypoint signal or no?
No. I'm trying to catch up with y'all. I don't want to be on the same road.
Dang, I dodged those cars.
Who are you on the highway and shit? Alright.
Yeah, it's having me go through town with all those crazy people. Miss, bitch. Yeah, he was trying to run us over. No, he like veered to hit us, but he missed. Is he? I don't know. Is he following us? I don't see him following us. He must be really far behind. Meet up somewhere. Hopefully. Unless someone's closer. Yeah, we passed you on the highway a few times. Well, I was just following the white line. What the heck? It pushed me off the bike, but not you. Trick shots or something? Yay, we made it alive. You could have driven in.
It won't let me just go on it.
Aw, that sucks. Target on your back.
two of my favorite movies, though. It ain't really a roast. It's more of a compliment.
Yeah, I haven't changed my outfit yet.
You ever seen Scott Pilgrim vs. the World?
No.
It's a real good movie for games.
I haven't seen it in a while.
That shit,
I played the shit out of the game, though.
I'm bad.
Join in.
I have a very weird combination of food with me.
This old ass old school R&B.
Where I'm sitting, it just turning my head.
Yes, sir. It's time to get that motherfucking bread, nigga.
I need to buy some upgrades.
I'm broken. I need to buy more businesses because apparently the nightclub handles all of it at once. So I'm
yeah,
bro,
I don't got none. I'm about to buy a lot. Hey, question. Next time when we do the missions, can we not bring this way? Come on, let's go ahead and play
questions. I think when you're selected, they give you a selected club.
Yeah. This outfit really makes my hair stand out. Motorcycle, so I just have my motorcycle. I won't be able to pick up one of you, but I'm almost there. If I stop by my apartment and then drive back, then I could get a different car. Probably gonna die if I fall off from this speed.
Show us your house.
Did you guys go into the river again? Which one?
We're triangulating the signals. Just a minute. Oh, sneaky. Okay. Get in the cars and wait for my word.
I'm gonna take the bright blue one. That's what I'm gonna take. Where am I supposed to go? Oh no, I have to wait for you guys to hear. I almost started choking. Damn. Yep, I'm the only one here, so. I'll turn around. I was gonna get me. It was easier to get to. You were even on the last mission, though. Come back, you bastard. You're gonna get missiled. I'm done with mine. Mine went bye-bye. Help with these, sure. Someone just died. die, I swear. I forgot about the guy that was in the back. He started shooting me. Fall on the white line. I'm going towards one of them as soon as I get. It's gonna take me a while to get back over there though. Because I can't set a marker. How do you fly?
Oh, shit.
Trying to figure out a way to get to the harbor. Stayed over there. Now I know that for next time. What?
Did.
target was destroyed.
Did anybody do that?
No, I haven't even made it to the water.
Alright, so get this. I know exactly what happened. You guys are gonna be pissed off. I got to 100%, but I guess I blew it up before they said it was okay to blow it up.
Oh.
Mm-hmm. That's fucking bogus as hell. That shit just pissed me off. I'm sorry, everybody.
Ran into it. Oh, that's nice. I'm already in a party. Is this right? Oh,
your car is also fitted with a hover module.
Oh, yeah, I'll go over to you.
As before, get close to the targets, exploit the weakness in their connection. Avon, so much information, so many possibilities, only one truth.
Down she goes, oh yeah! Now just get the cars back and you're all done there. Try and pin that on my hairy ass, Uncle Sam.
Please, show some decorum, all right? We're professionals.
Yeah, how about until you hire robots to do all your jobs, you just get used to hearing rude and irrational outbursts, huh?
Don't worry, Avon. They will all be replaced soon enough.
Yeah, I'm not holding my breath.
I guess I did mute myself. Probably because I was choking on soup.
Soup.
How would I eat soup? Soap. I was able to fly that time and get close.
She must have been on GTA when all them Chinese niggas talking shit.
Dunkin' Donuts? Oh, is it cause... Let me check. Vehicles.
Oh, you guys ain't friends with this dude.
There, it says everyone now. Actually, I was playing Pop Tropica on a computer once, and that's the name it gave me. Okay, let's see, where'd you go? Oh, you're still there. Okay, there's a guy up here. We just killed the second one. Let's see, where's the next one? Oh, someone's right after that one. What the hell just happened? Oh, you drive okay. Oh. Oh, now it lets you on? Set markers on some of them. We're going towards one now. I'm trying to stay away from all those people. But it looks like the other marker's heading straight for the other one. that is. Oh, you guys are headed towards the center. Where is he? But there's a whole bunch of people around there, so be careful. Oh, they killed that one. They're going towards... Oh, it looks like the flying car is heading towards one of them. He's probably going to go destroy that one. There, I changed route to a different one. What? Oh, we have two flying bikes coming after us. Oh, no, one. No. Oh, wait, am I? Why? Oh no, you guys died. Oh yeah, we have a flying bike coming right behind us. I can't switch weapons while we're on the bike. Square? Well... What? Well, let me switch to a rocket launcher. Sticky bombs or... Where is he? Yeah, he went straight after us. Damn. Oh, it was him and a flying car. Flying car is coming at us. We're not gonna get to that one in time. Minutes. We're not gonna get to it because the people at it are the flying car and the flying motorcycle. Oh shit, one of them turned around and is heading towards us.
Mutual Insurance, how can we help you? I'll do my best.
I'm on the clock. What you want? Some wheels?
Okay. Okay.
I'll get back to work.
It was Kupka. Set a marker. Wait, there's someone behind us. Who is that? I was gonna shoot him, but you drove way too fast. Run. We have a flying car after us now. I don't. Oh, he got us. I actually need to go get one. No, I'm planning on heading to the ammo. Where is it? There it is. Oh, it's my purple one. Oh God, he's after me now. Asshole. I was trying to get to you. I keep wanting to go get a rocket launcher and someone keeps derouting me. Oh God, the flying car's back. No, he flew towards me because he saw me coming.
What's happening?
I need to get inside a building where I can be safe. Oh shit. I'm sorry. I found my homing launcher. Now where is that motherfucker? Oh, he's coming back for me. Oh god. They're hunting me down, trying to shoot me. Stay Stay away from me. What did I ever do to you? I don't even know how to jump. I was trying to. Oh God, why do they keep coming after me? There's two of them. Two of them surrounded me just to kill me. I'm running. I'm going in here. In here is safer than out there. Oh God, he's coming in here to get me? Oh, he tried coming in here to get me. Look how you can get me in here, bitch. What, you think that's gonna scare me? Where are you? Oh shit, he's coming straight for me. I'm running. I'm going higher. I'm heading towards the top floor. Yeah, hide, you bitch. Oh, he finally got me. Actually thinks I have money on me? You fool. Oh god, running away. Leave me alone.
Oh, right.
I'm driving away from that bastard. I need to set a new marker, but someone keeps moving mine.
No, the game's fucking up. It's not letting you do it. It's not letting you do it either. That's why I'm having trouble getting back to you guys.
Oh god, he's coming after me. Leave me alone, bastard.
I'm on my way.
No. Leave me alone. He's catching up really fast. His car is so slow. Go away. He's right behind me somewhere. Oh shit, and his, oh, that's you. Oh god, what the fuck? His friend's back. We should try and oh god. Why won't you leave me alone? Where are you? Oh, this is a new guy. Should I just kill him too? As he killed me. Oh, I'm super far away from you guys. Yeah, they do. I could run across the street to the gun shop, yes. Oh yeah, they do have a fourth person and he's heading straight for me too. I'm trying to run away as fast as I can. Ooh, the nightclub! The nightclub should be safe. You can't enter with guns, right?
Come on in.
My bad.
Where are you guys? Oh, you guys are over there.
What up, big dog?
Yeah, I'm at the nightclub. Just hanging out over here. No weapons can come in here, so it should be safe. Oh, they can't. I can't even activate my own gun in here. I wonder if I could make it to the gun shop. He's nowhere near me now. I don't know where I'm going. Oh god, here comes the helicopter guy. I'm just gonna go. Plane guy just tried killing me. This time I have homing rockets if it comes back. Oh shit, it's the tank guy. Dang it, he killed me. It's a parking garage. Perfect. Should be okay in here. Or not.
Hey, mind. It's your friend.
Okay, I should be okay over here.
Hello?
Oh, shit. Where'd that bomb come from? Oh, that's weird. A bomb went over here, but there's no one over here. Oh, you guys are all the way over there. I don't think I'll be able to. What is Kill a Tay doing? There's only one way in here. Oh, the helicopter is coming after you. He's leaving the airport, heading straight for you. Oh no, he circled back.
So you want to pick up the person you just killed to form an alliance? Oh my god, they're coming in a Hydra.
Oh, the flying car's after you. Oh, he's coming straight after me. Okay. I'm hiding. He won't be able to get to me if he shoots rockets in here. Oh, he's going after Killa. Oh. Yeah, he's circling back for me now. He has to be. Oh, someone's heading straight for you guys. He couldn't find me, says he went away. Slowly being circled. Is there any way to go off the grid? Okay, I'm gonna make a run for it. I'm gonna try and get to you guys before he circles back to kill me. Says if I just go this way. Never mind, I'm going back. He's coming back. He's still circling around me. Okay, let's see if I can get him. It's Arctic Wolf. The others are sticking around. Oh, they have two tanks over at the airport. Looks like they're trying to get out of the airport with the things. Oh, he's going straight for Killa. Run, Killa, run. He's not able to catch up with you real quickly. Oh, no. He's circling around you. Are you dead?
Join?
Yeah, I joined.
So, here's what we're gonna do. For once in our lives, we're going to refuse to be gentrifiers.
Bitch, you shouldn't mess with me. Well, the construction workers started picking a fight with me.
Yes,
that's not my bike. That's not my bike either. Get off the bike. Oh, we only did that one? I shall follow Pete. Oh, he was still in the last lobby. Think about going and get another ice cream. I didn't see anything. I did most of the damage to the guard too. Ooh, what's this? Who has emblem on it? Been in here for a few minutes. I was outside with your friend, but then you tried shooting me, so I came inside instead.
Welcome, welcome. Hope we'll see you soon. Humpy!
You? Okay, I'll need your entry fee, please.
Hello! Welcome to Technology!
You coming in?
Whose pink bike is that?
This is what I get for leaving late.
sad now. Whose marker is that? What the? You are all the way over there. I'm not driving all the way over there.
Hi, welcome. So, you're, looking for stuff. Anything you like? Hope you find it, I guess. I'm over here if you need me. Somebody say something? There's like lots of stuff everywhere. Okay, we're all done, I think.
You're looking good. The whole place.
Shout if you need me. Let Let me know if you need a hand, okay?
Okay.